Hi guys. Did you know that you could take a knife and you could cut off the bottom of green onions and then put them in a pot and they would regrow? It's true. I did it last year and I'm going to do it again this year. So here's my question for you. If I have 24 green onions and I'm going to plant them in here in three rows, how many will go in each row?